Now football is a funny game, there's lots of highs and lows. If you can't stay in the Premiership, well that's the way it goes. If you're not as good as Swansea, well then you're out of luck. Now Cardiff are in the Championship and we don't give a fuck. They thought that they were clever when they joined us up the top. If they only knew that very soon they would start to flop. Their shirts they turned from blue to red to earn an extra buck. But now they're in the Championship and we don't give a fuck. They got rid of their manager, Malky was the best. That was the start of their demise, they shot down past the rest. I know they beat the Swans 1-0, we thought that life did suck. But now they're in the Championship, we don't give a fuck. Whatever Cardiff City done, they couldn't stop the moans. With Bellamy and Corker and that Welshman Kenwyn Jones. Oli Gunnar Solskjaer in the deep end they did chuck. And now they're in the Championship, we don't give a fuck. So goodbye Cardiff City, until another day. You won't be going to Swansea and need to swim away. There's a Welsh team in the Premiership, a white swan, not a duck. The others in the Championship, we don't give a fuck.